Hi children, good morning to all. How are you? Okay, welcome back to your English online classroom. I am Asha, your English teacher. I hope all of you are safe at home. And what we discussed in the previous classes? Yes, we discussed about nouns and proper nouns. What do you mean by noun? Yes, each and everything around us, it has a name. For example, person, places, animals and things, all these things, they have a name. That name we can call naming words or nouns. For the persons, we can tell the example, your father, mother, boy, girl, all these are persons. Then what about places? Yes, Guruvayur, your school, hospital, police station, all these are places. Then what about animals? Yes, dog, cow, tiger, lion, all these are animals. And what about the things? Here, pencil, eraser, book, bag, bench, desk, fan, bulb. All these are things names. So, each and everything around us, it has a name that we can call naming words or nouns. And when we are giving a special name to these nouns, it will be a proper noun. For example, if you are a boy, you have the name. You just imagine you have the name Rahul. So, Rahul is a proper noun. Then, if you imagine you are a girl and you have a name like Meera. So, Meera is a proper noun. And I am Asha. So, Asha is a proper noun. And what about the places? Yeah. Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur. It's a place. So, it's a proper noun. A proper name for that. A special name for that. Then, what about Taj Mahal in Delhi? One important place in Delhi. Delhi is a noun. But when we are telling the Taj Mahal in Delhi, it's a proper noun. And what about animals? Maybe some of you have pets at home. Maybe you will already given the name for the, your pets. If it is a pussy cat, so pussy is a proper noun. Or it is a Jackie puppy, so Jackie is a proper noun. And if you have any parrot, maybe you will call it as Chinu. So Chinu is a proper noun. Okay. And what about the things? Maybe you have the pencil. Pencil have a name, no? The name? Maybe you are using Nataraj pencils. Maybe you are using Camlin pencils. So, Camlin pencil or Nataraj pencil, it's a proper noun. So, when we are writing the proper noun, the first letter should be in capital letter. Wherever you are seeing the capital letter in a sentence, so it must be a proper noun. Okay, children? So, a person's name, place's name, animal's name or thing's name, when we are giving a special name to these all, it will become a proper noun. Okay. And yesterday I told you to do one exercises. I hope you did that one, and I also attached the answer of these exercises. You can watch that carefully, and each and every video you must watch 3 or 4 times. Okay. And if you feel any doubt, you can contact me. Okay, children. Look at the board, children. Match the naming words with the special names. In the first column, yes, I have written the nouns. And in the second column, I have written the proper nouns. First, I will read that. Here, girl, boy, city, pencil, school, butter. And here, Delhi, Meera, Camlin, Amul, Manu, Sri Gokulam school. So, here the first word is girl. And which is the proper noun of the girl here? Delhi, Meera, Camlin, Amul, Manu, Sri Gokulam school. Is the word? Yeah, which is a special name? Girl, that is Meera. Very good. That is Meera. And the second one is boy. Here, which is a special name of a boy? Delhi, Camlin, Amol, Manu, Sri Gokulam School. Which is the word? Yes, very good. Boy, that is Manu. Very good. And the third one is city. Which is the special name of city here? Jalhi, Kamlin, Amol, Sri Gokulam School. Yes, very good. That is Jalhi. So we can draw the line here. And the next is pencil. Here, what is the special name of pencil? Yes, Kamlin. So we can draw the line here. Then school. Which is the special name of school? Very good. Sri Gokulam School. So school special name is Sri Gokulam School. And butter. Yeah, commonly we are using the butter Amul. That is Amul. So here they are given the nouns and here they are given their special names. These special names we can call proper noun. So girl. Girl is a noun. What's the special name of girl here? Meera. And next one, boy. What's the special name of boy here? Manu. And third one, city. What's the special name of city here? Yes, Delhi. And fourth one, pencil. What's the special name of pencil? Yes, Kamlin. And next one, school. What's the special name of school here? Yes, Sri Gokulam School. Then, butter. What's the special name of butter? Yes, Amol butter. So, I hope you understood this. So, what do you mean by noun? Noun means each and every person, place, animal or thing around us. It has a name that we can call naming words or nouns. When we are giving a special name to these things, it will be a proper noun. So children, proper noun means a special name. If you have a pet cat, maybe you will give the name kitty. So kitty is a proper noun. So I hope you understood the topic proper noun. So children, today we discuss about the proper noun or special names. Okay. And I also attached one URL video. You must watch that one. And there is one test is also there. And there is one assignment is also there. So you must do that one. And each and every day you must read the textbook with the help of your parents. Don't forget that one. And the next we can move to the textual activity. Listen that carefully. Children, the test you must do that. And I hope you understood the topic. And we can meet in the next classroom. Till then, take care. Bye. Thank you.